Hello, it's Polish Paul VR. Welcome to the channel. We are here today to do some PlayStation VR 2 news. We are going to talk about VR Skater, we're going to talk about Switchback VR, and we're talking about The Guy VR. So, let's get started. Let's get small. So, here we begin from the VR Skater bit of the sad news, sadly. So, here's the game, and here's what Perp Games posted today. Per Games VR Skater out August the 4th on PSVR 2, you can already see where I'm going. Unfortunately, we have moved the release date of VR Skater PlayStation VR 2 back 2 weeks to 4th of August. Due to some fixes made over the weekend, we would like to ensure those are tested fully before release. We are very sorry for the delay and hope you understand our decisions. I say I wait if the game is great, and I know it's great because I've got it on PC. Sadly, sometimes to wait, but you know, it's not that long. It's only 2 weeks after the release. I spoke a bit about with Perp Games today. There is some issues they have to fix. They fixed some trophies and stuff, and that's what delayed them, but they want to release the game without the day one patch. They want it to be ready, basically. So yeah, I take that. Now, moving on to the next story. Supermassive Games. This is something I'm gonna talk a bit more in my game show tonight, so tune in later on. They posted this. Roller coaster here, little emoji. And July 21st, hashtag Switchback VR. What that can be? Perhaps the patch release? We've been waiting long time, so maybe it's finally coming. And in another news, here we got the developer from The Guy VR. He posted past Saturday, I think. Here is the screenshot Saturday of the week from the PlayStation VR 2 edition coming this September, so we know it's coming September, of Suicide Guy VR Deluxe, which on PSVR is called The Guy VR. Stay tuned for the full release, so they will let us know soon. This is a game, I'm gonna play it quickly here. This is a game where you have to kill off the main character, basically. So yeah, bit of a different take on the, you know, on the actual gaming. Some of you played it on PSVR 1, the developer doing PSVR 2 edition. I never played it on PSVR 1, so I'm looking forward to try it out. Okay, that's it for now. I see you later on in the game show. Big shout out to all the patrons. They is going down there in the background. And for now, that's it. Bye.